Oof. Furry TikToks. Let's see. Okay. Okay, well, hello. Hello. Golf?
What? You fuckers. You fuckers. You motherfucker. I will rain hellfire upon you.
Same. Okay. Okay, let's see. Okay. Yeah, I've seen plenty of ghosts here. That looks like a back room house. Yep. Getting a fursuit soon. Nope. Okay. I like this TikToker. This is a YouTube video. My mom let me download TikTok. Yes. You say,
so just remember, if you're on fire, stop, drop, and roll. One more time. Say it with me now.
No. 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 No, no. No.
shot, I'm gay. Whew. Okay. Wait, let me get a little bit closer so I don't miss. Because you know I am a dick.
Hey, Troy sneezes like a girl. And how about I pound you like a boy? That didn't come out right.
Your Honor. Your Honor, I'm saying.
Actuality, creators are just people. I'm a person like you, me, we're all people here.
I agree.
People should be treated for who they are and not be placed up on a pedestal in our minds as a person who could do no wrong, or they're treated for like solely, primarily their content. Like they don't have a life behind them, so anything like that. So no, I do not personally have an idol.
Okay. Look, next one. Okay. I'm looking at tomorrow. Come on. Come on.
Okay.
Same. Ready? Ready? Sun shines, grass grows, and fur. I hurt people. No. No. Okay, that's gonna be it.